day.
And I'm driving.
John is driving. We are headed to Bangor today. We are going to do another episode of Everything in Maine is Closing.
Yeah, we're doing a little road trip to say our goodbyes to one of the last Kmarts in Maine. There's still going to be a couple survivors.
Yeah.
At least for now. But this particular Kmart has been there since at least, what do you think, mid-70s?
Yeah, I believe it. I think you said it was 78.
77 or 78.
Yeah.
And it was like the first store that was developed in this area.
I'll try to find the article, and we'll show you how much it has changed since this Kmart was put into place. It was crazy.
But it is going out of business at the end of the month, so we're gonna see if there's anything left. Go through one last walkthrough. There's also a Sears in Augusta that's closing as well. I don't know if we'll get there today or not.
We don't know. We left a lot later. We left a lot later than we were planning on leaving. So,
we'll see. Maybe on the way home we'll do a drive-by at least.
This is like a two-hour trip to get to Bangor. So, we'll see what we do.
But, you know, we're going to be lingering on things that are closing and saying goodbye to stuff. But something new did open in Bangor, the only one in the state.
Chick-fil-A!
We've only had it when we go to Florida.
Yeah. It's something totally new for us Mainers. So we're excited. We have Popeyes in Portland and Chick-fil-A in Bangor. Yes!
So the next time we see us, unless something interesting pops up on the road,
we'll be in Bangor. We have made it to the mall, and I don't know if you can see the big K sign down there, but believe it or not, that big K, the Kmart, was the only thing in this area back then, and now look at it. It's crazy busy up here.
We're stopping at our old school Toys R Us here in Bangor.
Yeah, we're gonna go to Toys R Us.
We don't get to this one very often.
No. Toys R Us! Doobity-doo!
One of these days I gotta repaint this Toys R Us.
Maybe someday. Yes! Is that a big roar?
And a wall!
Let's go with Daddy Sophie.
You see another big Rex?
Butch.
Oh my goodness. I don't think we mentioned it earlier, but all the twosies were on clearance here.
How about you not stand on them?
Look at this big Batman, Teagan.
Na 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 na. Batman!
Oh, it says press me, but he's not doing anything.
Aw. Have we seen these Teen Titans Go minifigure blind bags before?
I don't think so.
No, we don't know anything about Yo-Kai Watch, but I think there's more Yo-Kai Watch stuff in this Toys R Us than there was at Toy Fair.
There's stuff down there too.
Yeah. A whole bunch of stuff.
A bit! A bit, Daddy!
DuckTales!
Yeah, they have tons of the blind bags down there. I'm tempted.
We should get some more. We don't have a full set LPS section, which will be drastically changing in the near future.
The pep rally Equestria Girl minis are only $3.98 here, and they're buy one get one 50% off right now.
Wow.
They also have the new Rainbow Rocks ones, including one lone Adagio Dazzle.
They have the new plushes. Oh, they are wicked soft. It's a lot thinner. I thought it was gonna be like double sewn, like the tail. The mane is just.
They also have tiny ones over here.
Oh, look at these little guys. Oh, they're soft. They look just like the Funrise ones with the cloth hair and everything. They do have the redesign of Fluttershy and Rainbow Dash with the Royal Spin Chariot. What are you doing to them? You rolling? You rolling them? They have the rarity mini set here too. Mommy, what? Mommy. What? Where? Where? On your finger? Can I see? Where? Let me see your boo boo.
It looks pretty awesome, buddy. What would you use that for? What would you do with that?
With that.
You'd play?
With that.
Oh. Looks pretty awesome.
With that.
Is he cooking?
With that.
What's that?
Strawberries on the cook.
Yeah, he's putting stuff on the cook.
Check this out. It's a Shopkins All-Star collection with season 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or 7. Oh, it must be in this.
So that must be old, because it looks like it's a sneak peek of what season 7 will look like. Oh. So that must be... Man, we've never seen it, though.
We haven't been to Toys R Us in a while, I guess.
Well, we haven't been to this one. He is obsessed with anything to do with cooking. Food, cook sets...
Well, good thing you're doing a lot of cooking at home.
Oh,
he can help.
Yes, he does like to help. I know, look at all those yum yums, huh? Here is the Wonder Crew. We have the superhero of
this
James.
Here.
It's kind of a weird place for them. Is this maybe because it's typically boy stuff?
Or baby stuff?
I don't know. But we have James that we still need to open. That I think he will enjoy once it's taken out of the package. They have some of the Smurfs, the Lost Village stuff out.
Blind bags.
Blind bag, little minifigures they look like. They'll be cute. Some carded figures here. Look at these surprise-imals, stuffed animals in a ball. That's funny.
Hold that.
You see a chipmunk?
Oh, he goes right there, yeah. Good job. I think someone has attacked the stuffed animal aisle.
Holy smokes. It wasn't Teagan.
Nope. Look at that set. The Mega Roll Patrol track set. Nice. It even comes with the farmer that I can't remember his name. Awesome. A lot of Paw Patrol sets. The Mission Cruiser, which I don't even know what that is. There's the Adventure Bay Railway. Oh, I like the Sky and Zuma Lighthouse Rescue Set. No, we're not going to get that, buddy. You'll have to wait for maybe a birthday.
What?
Yep, wait.
What does Batman talk like?
Top sale.
Hey, buddy. Yeah. Gonna go check out.
Okay, we're gonna go check out now. Come on.
Mommy.
I know, that Batman's awesome.
Well, here we go in. I don't know how much we'll be able to record. It looks like it's really hopping.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably the busiest this Kmart's been in a while.
Probably.
But we're going to head in and one last walkthrough. It says everything's 20 to 70% off, so.
It could be anything.
Yeah.
That is quite the big range of percentages. 20 to 70.
This Kmart actually had a little Caesars in it where the old snack bar used to be. We're in the Kmart. Look at all the fixtures over here. We're gonna check those out.
Oh, yeah. I thought we could bring anything home.
And you can see the former Little Caesars hiding back there.
Hmm.
Yeah, even if we found something, we couldn't bring it home with us.
Mm-mm.
How are you doing, buddy? Having a snack? Some of these aisles are looking pretty bare.
Mm-hmm.
Checking out the baby stuff right now.
Some pull-ups, they're 20% off.
Yeah, most of this stuff's only 20% off.
to get more coupons, you know, get higher coupons.
The clothes are marked down really good, though. We found really good deals on Teagan's wardrobe, including next winter's coat.
That's right.
Oh boy, look at all these shoes, Ben.
I like shoes.
Holy blind bags, this is what we need at our house. We'd never run out of blind bags. What ponies are they on? Of course.
SpongeBob.
Lion Guard.
2014.
Of course, they were so expensive here that...
Even at 50% off, they're still kind of expensive.
We're at $4.29, but that's still $2 kind of them.
Maybe. Do you want to pick one? Two. Two?
There's still lots of stuff to look at. Do you want this big tube of food? Look at this big tube of yum yums.
Wow, it's only $3.50.
It's a plush, 50% off, including this Minecraft pig. So it's looking like most toys are 50% off. Well, what's left anyway. There's the old electronic sign, but there's no electronics behind you.
No, it's empty.
Hopefully there's more toys than this. Holy Star Wars figures. Look at them all. They keep going. I think they're all the same two or three. These are the fancy ones too. Stormtrooper. But look at them all, they go all the way back. That's crazy.
That's a lot of them.
We got some of the basic Monster Highs up there. What is that, a flashlight?
Yeah.
He doesn't work.
Yeah, this one works.
Oh, I didn't see it turn on.
You have to push the button.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Some Moana stuff, a few Tsum Tsums left. I haven't seen a lot of pony stuff, but they have Twilight's Train. They dragged out a lot of toys. They go all the way back here. Oh, we've heard of this thing before. Never seen it in person, though.
Very tempted to get one of these.
Here's what the Lego aisle looks like. Mostly the fake Legos are left. Lots of Play-Doh.
That is a lot of Play-Doh.
Makes me wonder how much stuff they have out back at a Kmart.
I know.
I've never seen this much Play-Doh before at a Kmart.
No.
These ones look like they've been hanging out for a while. Nothing out of the ordinary, nothing like super old. But good prices, too bad we're not really looking for anything here. Here's some LPS. Anything hiding over here? Need a rake or two, or 100. Everything must go. Lot of empty shelves. I know I've said that before, but there really are. Kmart, Bangor's last call. All sales final. Wow, that's so bright. So long, Kmart. You will be missed.
Yep. You will be.
I have a feeling this probably won't be the last Kmart we say our goodbyes to.
No, I don't think it will be.
So we're off to get some supper, some dinner. Found some good deals, mostly on clothes, but they had so many toys.
They had a lot of toys.
I swear the store was mostly clothes and toys at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Like, and there was a lot of good stuff, but it was just, you know, nothing that we were really looking for.
Yeah.
We probably would have stocked up, you know, for donations and stuff if it was, like, even lower than that, if it was, like, 90% off.
Yeah.
It'll be interesting to see if something moves in here. But yeah, this is kind of an historic place here.
Mm-hmm.
And all this stuff, this mall and all of this, and way back behind this plaza is a Walmart and a Target and a Lowe's, and all this built up around that Kmart. Toys R Us and the mall are down there. Now, we're probably not going to go in today. Actually, we're not going to go in today, but the Macy's at the Bangor Mall is also going out of business.
We don't really shop at Macy's.
It's been a while since we've done it. Everything in Maine is closing.
I know.
It seems like we're catching up for lost time covering all this stuff right now.
Things haven't closed in a little bit.
So now we are searching for the new Chick-fil-A, the very first Chick-fil-A in Maine.
It's around here somewhere.
I'm amused how we talk about stuff like Popeyes and Chick-fil-A like it's some rare delicacy. We're still waiting for Maine's very first Krispy Kreme to open.
Yeah.
That's still coming, but apparently it's been pushed back till the summer, I think. Hop in the light!
Oh, sorry.
The Chick-fil-A, we drove past it. But here's the Macy's I was talking about, right there. Right there. That's going to be a big chunk of the mall with nothing in it.
Yeah, it is.
And a bunch of other things have closed in the Bangor Mall lately. I know the Hallmark store left.
What about
and the Gap left.
The Chick-fil-A. We're going to go eat. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
So there we go. The first Maine-made Chick-fil-A. There should be some pickles on there someplace. All right, we're back home and we thought we'd show you what we got at both TRU and the closing Kmart. At Toys R Us, Teagan picked out this Mickey Mouse Clubhouse Play-Doh set. He's been dying to open this, so we're gonna have to record him playing with this sooner rather than later. And this was on clearance. Do you remember how much it was?
$5.
Nice. So we'll go through the Toys R Us bag first. We found a lot of good sales. Don't mind these DVDs, those weren't. We didn't buy those are from in the car. Like we said, all the Tuesdays were on clearance, so of course we scooped some up because we haven't really done a lot of Tuesdays. No. He likes the little babies. I think we have this one with the tiger on its head already.
Oh, probably. I don't remember who we had.
So I think the multi-packs were $3.98 a piece. And we got a few of the season 2 blind packages, the blind boxes. So we got a total of 4 of the blind boxes, which were marked down to $1.98 a piece. Ponies were on sale, buy one, get one 50% off. So we got Rainbow Dash with the little cart that she goes into. And Fluttershy with her little cart. And I couldn't pass up more DuckTales blind bags. I don't remember how many we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 6 of them. And most exciting of all, we got more baby wipes. So that was a pretty good haul, and it didn't come to too much, because between our Toys R Us bucks, the 10% discount that we had because we used the MasterCard on a Thursday, and all the sales they were having, I think that was a very good haul. Ooh, Mommy made you a ball. Okay, here we go. This is our Kmart haul. Believe it or not, we didn't get any toys at Kmart.
They were still too expensive.
All the toys were 50% off, but Kmart's toy prices are kind of high to begin with, so 50% off. You know, it was a decent price if you really wanted it, but most of the stuff we already had. But there was, I couldn't get over how many toys they had, and like all of the same toys. But the clothes are awesome. Clothes are like 80% off. So we got this TMNT hoodie and pants set. It's all for Teagan, by the way. We didn't really have time to look for clothes for us. If Teagan wasn't around, we probably would have pawed around a bit deeper.
Oh yeah.
But we got Teagan some clothes to grow into for the next year or so. Check this out. That looks nice and warm. Looks almost like a Marty McFly type type thing.
It's a 4T, so it should fit him next year.
Yeah, same thing with the Mickey jacket. We got this big Mickey jacket here. And this was like the 80% off the lowest price. So it was 80% off of $25. So basically everything here cost, you know, just a few, yeah, a few dollars a piece. Oh, look at this. I don't know what occasion Teagan will need to dress up for, but we got this cute little suit. He even has like a faux handkerchief in the pocket.
I don't have anything in mind right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, but for $4, $3 or $4 for this little suit. Like maybe a family picture or something. I don't know. Maybe a Christmas picture. We got him this mommy's little monster hoodie. That was only a couple bucks. We did end up getting the toy driver, so that was 50% off. Now, electronics obviously weren't marked down very much.
No.
We just get these because we've been saying for a while we need them. And it was only just maybe a buck or two off of the normal price because this still rang up like at seven. This is like the most expensive thing we got. It rang up like at $17.
Yeah.
And this little cord that from the checkout, because we need a new one in the car. That still rang up for like $6 or $7. So obviously electronics haven't been marked down very much. But Teagan made out pretty good with all these new clothes.
He also got some Thomas the Trains, but I don't know where they are.
Oh yeah. Yeah, a package of the minis.
Yeah.
I know we brought them in. No idea where they are at the moment, but I remember bringing them in last night. It was funny, in the car he didn't want Ben to open them.
Nope.
He just wanted to admire them in the package.
Yeah.
All right, so that was our little road trip and haul for today. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.